are not immigration enforcement officers.
Stockton's police chief Eric Jones received this letter today from the Department of Justice. It asked the chief three questions that relate to how the department handles illegal immigrants.
We are always looking for partnerships with our state and federal government agencies to help us with our violent crime reduction.
Stockton is one of many cities that express interest in a public safety partnership program that would give funds and training to help reduce violent crime. The Department of Justice says it wants so-called sanctuary cities to step up efforts to detain and deport people living in the country illegally. The DOJ says cities could be ineligible for the new program unless they give immigration authorities access to jail and give advance notice before releasing an immigrant in custody.
We will not stop, detain, question anyone based solely on immigration status. Based on our policy, we do stop, question, detain people based on other criminal activity. And if they end up being arrested and then later processed for immigration status for another crime, that's one thing.
Stockton is not a sanctuary city, but did pass a proclamation in February on how the city would treat all residents.
Supporting human rights, inclusiveness, environmental protection, affordable health care, religion, freedom.
Councilwoman Christina Fugazi was in favor of the proclamation, but is not in favor of the Attorney General's request.
For the Department of Justice to withhold funding for a program in a city that so desperately needs assistance, it's kind of an oxymoron. We're trying to do positive things in our community, and now you want to withhold possible grant funding? I just don't think it's right.
Chief Jones says the goal of the police department here is to stop crime.
We are about violent crime reduction and being data driven, and so we're targeting those who are offending particular crimes specific to violent crime and other crimes regardless of immigration status.
And Mayor Michael Tubbs is speaking out about this as well. He did send KCRA3 a statement that reads in part, "Let me assure our residents that we are under no threat of funding cuts to any current federal public safety programs. Public safety continues to be a top priority, as well as building trust with the many diverse communities that call Stockton home."